the latest update, click the subscribe button and click the bell icon.